You guys are not the only one seeing this infamous error message. I'm just going to show you guys a quick fix that I've just somehow managed to pull off, and it is now letting me actually play Blacklist online after spending hours of reading forums, port forwarding, making sure the firewall's off, absolutely everything. Some people have even reinstalled the whole of their Windows just to fix this thing. So it does seem like more of a likely Ubisoft server problem, but anyway, let me just crack on with it. Okay, I'm currently in the game, and I'd just like to apologise on what I'm recording on. I'm doing this on my phone, because Fraps is not working at the moment. But anyway, I open up a program which checks your ports on your computer. This program is called PFportchecker. You can download it from portforward.com, and basically this is how I fixed it. So I've got 3074 typed in already. Yeah, I checked the TCP. It tells me it's open. That means nothing to me because literally all the ports are open at the moment, because I've got DMZ enabled and loads of other individual ports forwarded as well. However, when I click on UDP and then click check me and then go back into the game and then click on friends, it has a think, and that within a second I'm into the multiplayer. I can navigate through that. I can click on ShadowNet at the top. Click on social, it tells me the challenges. I can actually get on the leaderboard. All seems to be working. And I can probably jump in, well, I already tried it earlier, I can jump in a game, I did play one earlier. Absolutely no problems whatsoever fighting in the game. And that was it, it's as simple as that. I'll just quickly show you what ports I've actually got forwarded. .1.7 is my internal IP, and that is also set on my DMZ. These are the ports I've forwarded. These are the only ports I've been forwarding individually. 14008, 13005, 13200. And those are all for Uplay. I do have some others for Xbox and Assassin's Creed, but they're not relevant at this time. And that's it, basically. I've got those ports forwarded. I've got DMZ, and it's just logged me out. But I do have DMZ enabled. But yeah, I just don't understand how this port checker program from portforward.com, it squeezes information through, tells me my port is not open. But because I've clicked on friends whilst it's checking the port, it just lets the game go online. It's just completely random. If I close the game now and reopen it, I won't be online. I'd have to repeat that process. Unless, I think I've been trying to, if I'd left the port checker program online, strangely enough, the game stays online as well, even if I close it. It's completely random. But anyway, guys, let me know what you've been trying, what other troubleshooting methods you've been doing. This is completely random for it to even fix the game. But do try it, see if it works. Make sure all other ports are open before you try to do it. Make sure you've got DMZ enabled, I recommend that. Make sure you've got no firewalls blocking, so on, because I haven't got any of that. I've also got Hamachi uninstalled at the moment, which is causing a few people problems before. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching my video. I hope this fixes it for you.